Like, what if it doesn't end up working out? You know? Like, what if I'm jumping into this too quickly?
No, I think you're holding back here. You never do anything exciting anymore. Would it kill you to take a chance?
Whatever. Like, I'm serious. Like, what if it doesn't go as planned?
Look, it'll be fine. If you're about to graduate, nobody cares. If you want something, you just gotta... Oh, my dad's calling me. He needs something, but I'll call you later, okay?
Yeah, okay.
All right, love you.
Love you too. I'll talk to you later.
Laters.
Hey James, this may seem strange, but I figured I have nothing to lose. If you want to know who this note is from, meet me at your favorite pizza joint. XOXO.
Hey, can I get you anything?
Actually, I'm just waiting for a friend, so no thanks.
Okay, just let me know if you need anything.
Hey, is there a table here for James?
Let me check on that.
Oh, hey, James! What are you doing here?
Hey, Lydia, I was just looking for someone. I got this interesting note at school that told me to.
Interesting?
No, I didn't mean that in a rude way. I just meant I was expecting. Honestly, I don't know what I was expecting.
Are you disappointed?
Disappointed? Why would I be disappointed?
I don't know why it took so long for me to tell you. I guess I've just been, like, preoccupied.
Well, I'm glad you said something.
Why?
Because I was too afraid to.
Come on, let me show you something.
Okay.
Come on, trust me.
All right, I
trust
you. Hey, miss, you forgot your...
Hello? Yes, I'd like to report a murder.
So why a rose garden?
This is where I like to come to think. It's quiet, there's never anybody around, and sometimes I think it's just nice to stop and smell the roses. Wait. I've always wanted to do this.
The magic spell you cast, this is love, the iron rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see love, the iron rose. When you press me to your heart, an inner world apart, a world where roses bloom, and when you speak.